Hello everyone and welcome to this video. If you are a distributor and deals in drug and food license products, then kindly watch this video till the end. In this video, we are going to tell you about drug and food license. Those people who deal with the items related to drug or those people who deal with the products related to food license. So there are some products for which food license is mandatory to be taken, which you cannot be sold without the food license. Means the food license is mandatory to sell those products, and same drug license is mandatory to be taken for to sell the medicines. Means without having a drug license you cannot sell the medicines. So if those parties with whom you deal with, if in case they don't have these drug license or food license, then it gets difficult for you to know the parties who don't have drug license or food license and which of the product needs to be sold or not to them. Now suppose as a distributor you have appointed the operators who take orders on phone by your retailers and do the process of billing, and it might be possible that those retailers who give orders to you, out of which some of them may have only drug license number and some may have only food license number, or there could be a possibility that they don't have any of the license with them. For example, the retailer who have the food license number with him and he calls and places the order to provide them FMCG products, and along with that also add Crocin, Paracetamol, Amifru, and then do the billing. Then in this case the operator has also sold the pharmaceutical products because he was not aware that the party who was giving the order, whether they have a drug license number or not. Apart from this, when the party gives you the order, then at the time of billing, you need to firstly check it manually that whether this party has a license or not. And doing this process takes at least 10 to 15 minutes on each and every call, and it also affects your sales. So in order to get rid of this problem, Mark Software has provided you the provision of party wise, company wise and item wise. This will help you in mapping the parties with the product of those companies who have drug license number or food license number or both. And then the product of those companies will be sold to only those parties who have the license number. And along with it, when the operator will do the billing, then they will be indicated at the time of billing only that the party to whom they are selling, and if in case they don't have a drug license number or food license number, the product of that company will not to be sold to this party. And when you will get to know at the time of billing only that which customer has the license and who doesn't have, then it will save a lot of your time and your sale will also get increased. So now let's come and see its process in the software. For which, firstly from the Masters menu, you will go to Mark Setups and then click on Control Room. Now you will press Enter key on Search in All Field and search here Drug License. Then click on Accept button. Then here you will find the option that is Party Y for Drug, F for Food, B for both and C for company wise license required. Like if you select here Y, then it means that you can set here party wise that you can sell the product of pharmaceutical companies to only those parties who has the drug license number in their ledger. If you will select F, then it means that you can sell the product of FMCG companies to only those parties who has the food license number in their ledger. And if you will select B, then it means that you can sell the product of both pharmaceutical and FMCG companies to those parties who has both drug license number and food license number in their ledger. And similarly, if you will select C, then you can set company wise that whether the product of that particular company are of drug license or are food license or both. So suppose we select C here. And apart from this, if you want, then you can also set item wise here. Like for now, we have set company wise here. So let's press escape key and save the changes. After that, we will go to Masters menu, then to Inventory Master and then click on Company Master. And now you will set company wise here that which particular company's product is of drug license or of food license or of both. Like we press F3 key on E Merck Private Limited. And then you will select from license required that whether the product of this particular company is of food license or of drug license or of both. And if this company sells both the type of the products, then you will select no from here. So like for now, we select drug and by pressing page down key, we will save it. Similarly, we will press F3 key on Elder India and from license required, we will select food. So in this way, the companies which deal in pharmaceutical, we will set the drug option for them. And then the products of that company will only go to those who have the drug license number. And similarly, the companies which deal in FMCG, we will set food option for them. Then the items of that company will only go to those who have the food license number. So in this way, you will set company wise. After that, when you will generate the sale bill and select the ledger, for example, this party has only the drug license number. So you will press F3 key on this party. And then by selecting the ledger detail, you can view that this party has only the drug license number. Now, if you will select here the items of E Merck Private Limited Company, then you can see that the software is allowing you to generate the bill. But if you will select here the items of Elder India Company, then you can see that the software has given you an indication that this party doesn't have the food license number, which means that you are not allowed to sell the products of Elder India Company to this party. So friends, in this way, software will indicate you that to which party you have to sell the pharmaceutical products, to whom the product of FMCG companies need to be sold, and to whom both pharmaceutical and FMCG companies products need to be sold. Thank you.